In this video, we will show you how to set up Wi-Fi on your new Mark Gen 2 watch. There are a few methods for setting up Wi-Fi. In this video, we will show you how from both the watch and through the Garmin Connect app. With Wi-Fi set up, you can upload your data without being connected to your phone, load music from compatible third-party music providers, and install compatible mapping. To begin, you'll need your Mark Gen 2 paired to your compatible smartphone and within range of your Wi-Fi network. First, we will start on the watch. From the watch face, press and hold the up button to open the menu. Scroll down and then select Connectivity, followed by Wi-Fi. Then My Networks and Add Network. You should see a list of available Wi-Fi networks in your area. Select the one you would like to add. If prompted, enter the password. You may even use the Garmin Connect app as the keyboard to speed up the entry. Your Wi-Fi connection is now set up. Next, we will show you how to set up Wi-Fi through the Garmin Connect app. During this process, we will be using an Android smartphone, but the process is similar for an Apple device. Start by opening the Garmin Connect app. On an Apple device, tap More in the bottom right corner. On an Android device, tap on the three bars in the top left. Now tap Garmin Devices. Select the device that you want to manage Wi-Fi settings for. Then select Connectivity, followed by Wi-Fi, then My Networks. Here you will see all of the Wi-Fi networks you have added. Tap Add a Network to begin adding a new network. You should see a list of available Wi-Fi networks in your area. Tap the one you would like to add. If prompted, enter the password. Then tap Connect to confirm connection to this network. And that's it, your Garmin Mark Gen 2 Wi-Fi connection is now set up. To learn more about your watch, please see our other videos in this series or visit support.garmin.com.